In this example, we are given with three elephants, A, B and C, which are moving along a straight line as shown with constant speeds. Here we can see A is moving at 5 meters per second, C is moving at 10 meters per second, and the velocity of B is not given here. We are given that when B catches C, the separation between A and C becomes 3D, and we are required to find the speed of B. In this question, as the physical situation is given, we just take this elephant C at rest. If we consider it to be at rest, then if we find velocity of B with respect to C, then velocity of B with respect to C can be simply written as VB minus VC. And here we don't need to use any vector because they are moving in only one dimension. So it can be written as VB minus 10. And if we find out velocity of A with respect to C, so velocity of A with respect to C can be written as VAC. Again, it is VA minus VC. That can be written as 5 minus 10. That will be equals to minus 5 meters per second. That means with respect to C, A is going away from it. Now we are given that the time when B catches C, the separation between A and C becomes 3D. That means A has covered a distance D away from C in the time B catches C. So if we find out the time for B to catch C is, this can be simply given by distance upon velocity, that is D upon VB minus 10. In this duration, we are given that A has covered a distance D away from C. So we can see the distance D covered by A is equals to 5 multiplied by the time, that is D upon VB minus 10. On solving this, you can see this D gets cancelled out, VB minus 10 is 5. So here VB can be given as 15 meters per second. That is the velocity of elephant B, which is the answer to this question.